Home actually came across because one day, I think the last year after going to Raja, I was returning with my dad, and we were seeing all these houses, and he was telling me, you know, ye building hai, building ko todne ki baat, or you know, for you it must be nothing, but for a lot of people, unki lifetime ki investment hai unka ghar. And he was telling me about how about a story and how he was deeply connected to this story, because he says ki world over, this is not a world over problem, this is clearly an India problem, because we Indians spend our lifetime of earnings in buying a home, and we have to pay with 80%, and there's so many things, this is from EMIs to monthly struggles, and if one day because of a builder's problem the home gets taken away, you don't know what happens to the middle class in India. They think of getting some stability, and so many Indians don't get their checkups done because they're scared kuch nikal aaya to bachcho ka future kharab ho jayega. I couldn't get over it, and then I met Neeraj. I said, I want to discover this story more, which my dad told me about. I'm not going to mention the case. I want to explore it because it speaks of a very basic problem that we Indians face, middle class India especially, which is buying and then living in a home. So this is home for you, and I hope people like it, because it is nothing that it doesn't rest on any kind of edginess. It's apparently, people tell me, the bravest thing I have done by making a show like this, which does not have anything that would probably be in the slightest bit different or edgy or shocking, which I'm quite known for. But this is India, and this is for India.
First of all, the concept is so different, but yet something that everybody can relate to. Like, you know, we all have a home, that, you know, that's something that we all seek for all our life. We work for it so hard. So being the story based in a middle class, I'm also a middle class girl, so once I read the whole script, all I could think about was, you know, 7-8 years back when I was with my family, the kind of problems we used to deal with, you know, if we have to leave the place where we are staying, it's just, it's heartbreaking. And we all are dealing with our own problems here also, like each one of our family members, we're dealing with our own problems, plus then we get to know that we have this problem outside. So I think that whole concept, when I saw the trailer also, I literally had tears in my eyes, because it's that emotional, and I think everybody will be able to relate to it. Plus being, you know, getting a chance, I think it's my first web series, so getting a chance to work with all Balaji, it was an absolute pleasure. And Habib sir, I can't stop thanking him for what he actually made me do, like, you know, this whole, he caught me acting from everywhere, I think. So yeah, couldn't have been better for me.
And what about the working experience? Annu Kapoor is there, Sufiyaji is there, and Pratish Sani is there, all the veteran actors of the industry. So how was the experience? And,
you know, earlier I was very nervous with the fact that, you know, I am, they all are so experienced, and you know, I have grown up looking at them, and you know, when you are standing with them and acting with them, it's a huge challenge. Because to be, when I'm a pillar of a show like that, it's a huge challenge in me as well, that I give my best. But once I went there, everything became so nice. I think we became a part of the family. So yeah, it was amazing. It couldn't have been better.
And what are you working on, reading any script?
Yeah, there are a few things happening, but nothing as of now. Right now, I just wanna see the response of home, how things are. I wanna see it myself. Where do I stand after all of that? So yeah.
And lastly, recently, I'm scared games. You know, there is a huge response among our audience and viewers. But you know, the content was not up to the mark as such. I mean, many people liked it, like, what do you comment on it?
I think I have seen the show, I've fully seen it. I think I really liked it. At least, you know, it was a different concept than the kind of stuff which is on web, which is on TV. So I think, you know, it's a great start. We all are experimenting a lot, like our show is also very different. So I personally liked it, but you know, people have their own opinions. Few people will like it, few people will not, but anyhow.
Indeed, a tremendous guts. Tremendous guts for the producer and for the channel that is Mr. Ekta Kapoor and producer Mrs. Rupali Guha, to even think and visualize and try to implement and bring this kind of subject on web series. I really mean it. And I will prove it. Why? Let's say you need tremendous risk. Because when you talk about the web world, I know nothing about web world. I hardly watch film or television. I'm a boring man, and I don't have time, and I don't have any intention to watch that. But I know one thing, that web means sex and violence. Yeah, it's a fact. So keeping this notion in mind, if a channel, well, she has been labeled as the Zarina of Indian television, and I'm more, feel more elevated and proud that she's a Kapoor girl. Baat khatam. Hindi mein bolunga theek hai? I have always respected her father as my younger brother. Unhe padke jab hota hai, unko phone karta hoon. Hum log thode se he may feel a little bit, kya bol raha hai, old school, lekin thoda sa abhi bhi pair chuna, pairi pona wo hai aur wo rahega. Achha lage aapko to theek hai, bura lage to ghar bhej. So hame bahut khushi hai hamare ghar ki ladki ne apni ek jagah banayi hai, apna maqam banaya hai. Chota mota maqam banana hai, bahut acha maqam banaya hai. Delhi darbar tak mein walon mein Ekta Kapoor ko Kapooron ki ladki hai. So isne bahut guts hai. सच में आपसे कहा, मैंने मुझे जब पता पड़ा कि हमारे डायरेक्टर साहब हैं, अल्लाह भी इनको बोलता हूँ, अभी का मतलब है डालना, इसी अरब के अंदर तो समझ में नहीं आता था फैजल नाम रखूँ या हबीब फैजल, तो पता पड़ा कि दोनों ही इनके प्रॉपर नेम हैं. देयर इज नो फिल्म, देयर इज नो फैमिली नेम. तो फादर आपके बहुत ही इंटेलेक्चुअल और बहुत ही प्रोग्रेसिव उसके थे, सो बहुत ही सेक्युलर आदमी. एंड आई थिंक बहुत खुशी की बात है हबीब साहब आए आधा बीबी सबको डायरेक्ट किया. ना इतफाकियां होती है तो उसमें क्या फर्क पड़ता है. असल में ये इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं है हमें क्या लगा. आप पूछेंगे, आप प्रेस वाले पूछते हैं आपको कैसा लगा, है ना. वो बेचारा एक जेल से बाहर निकल रहा था 15 दिन रहकर, तो उससे पूछा आपको कैसा लग रहा है, कहते जी बहुत बुरा लग रहा है, तो वापस चल चल सलमान जैसे आपके ऊपर पूछा था. लेकिन ये इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं हमको क्या लगा. वॉट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट, हाउ we could make the audience and viewers and the media feel. That is the crux of the matter. हमको क्या लगा, हमने कान इधर से पकड़ा उधर से पकड़ा. अरे एक्टिंग में दम है क्या, हमारे प्रोजेक्ट में दम है क्या. हमारा प्रोजेक्ट है होम की बात करता है. होम हिंदी में उसे घर बोलते हैं. अंग्रेजी की अगर बात करेंगे तो होम है बहुत, हिंदी बात करेंगे तो हिंदी उर्दू हमारी जो जबान है उसमें घर. एक टर्म याद रखना, मोतबर. मोतबर कहते हैं, मोतबर होना मतलब रिलायबल होना, एबल होना, इस लायक होना. तो आपकी होम सीरीज को मैं एज ए कैरेक्टर नहीं बोल पाया आपके उसमें, क्योंकि वो कैरेक्टर ऐसा नहीं था कि जहां इस तरह की बात या पोएट्री बोलने का मौका मिले. लेकिन बहुत अच्छा शेर आपको नजर कर रहा हूं, मेरे खुदा मुझको इतना तो मोतबर कर दे, ऑलमाइटी मुझे इतना एबल कर दे, वर्दी कर दे, इस लायक बना दे. मेरे खुदा मुझको इतना तो मोतबर कर दे, मैं जिस मकान में रहता हूं उसको घर कर दे. मैं जिस मकान में रहता हूं, मकान चार दीवारी से होता है, चार खंभे होते हैं, कुछ कमरे होते हैं, लेकिन घर उसमें रहने वाले लोगों से बनता है. जो शायद हमारे डायरेक्टर ने हमारा जो क्या बोलते हैं प्रोमो उसी तरह का, घर का मतलब है एहसास, घर का मतलब है फीलिंग, घर का मतलब है जहां डैडी रहते हो, मम्मी रहती हो, बेटी रहती हो, बेटा रहता हो, वाइफ रहती हो, जो आपसे आप जिस जिसका सेंट्रल फोकल पॉइंट आप सब घर के लोग. मकान तो मिलते रहते हैं, लेकिन वो एहसास जो होता है कि ये मेरा घर है, और वो घर अगर कोई लूट ले तो क्या होता है. यही कहानी ऑल्ट बालाजी की, प्रोड्यूस बाय फिल्म फार्म आपकी कंपनी का नाम है, और अभी फैजल ने उसको डायरेक्ट किया है, ये आप देखें। और हमारी तो पूरी कोशिश है, हमने तो काम ईमानदारी के साथ किया हुआ है, अच्छा है बुरा है वो फैसला करने वाले आप लोग हैं, हमारी जनता है, तो विश्वास के साथ काम करेंगे। हमारा तो चैनल भी बहुत अच्छा है, हमारी प्रोड्यूसर भी अच्छी, खरा जो पैसा दे दे कलाकार को वही अच्छा, दूसरी बात खरा जो पैसा दे दे वही कलाकार को अच्छा है। मजदूर का पसीना सूखने से पहले उसकी मजदूरी मिल जानी चाहिए, हमें मिल गई, कोई शिकायत नहीं है। आप सबसे अनुरोध है, विनती है, इल्तिजा है कि जितना भी आपका सहयोग मिले हमारी जनता को, अगर पसंद आए तो और हमें क्या चाहिए।